Your 70th All-Star Game. Giannis Antetokounmpo playing with his son. And it's Team LeBron having some fun against Team KD. Six MVPs between LeBron and Steph Curry. And you saw that talent on showcase. Curry finding Jokic with the left-handed dime. Normally it's Nikola Jokic giving it out. This time he's receiving the pass. Then it's Curry just clowning. And the corner turns around before it goes down. It was that kind of night for Team LeBron. James finding Curry again from logo range. And he drops it. Then LeBron assisting again. This time, the bounce pass off the ground to the stifled tower. Team LeBron takes the first quarter by 1 point. We move to the second quarter. And it's Paul George finding LeBron. And this time around, he's the one throwing it down. Team LeBron, though, down in the second quarter. Your next play. Your first Team Durant play. Just two number one picks from Duke connected Kyrie Irving to Zion Williamson. But from there, it was once again all Team LeBron. Your two-time reigning MVP, Giannis, getting to the bucket. Then Curry loses it but says, how about another logo dagger? Check it out again. Curry looks like the play is over, but then makes him pay with three more. CP3 finding Steph Curry on the alley-oop. 16 assists in the game for Chris Paul. Now your all-time career leader in All-Star Game assists. Then Curry pays back the favor. Chris Paul, just 6 feet tall, 35 years old, gets up and throws it down. Team LeBron in full control. Damian Lillard from half court. Then Steph Curry says, you know what? I can do that too. Team LeBron blowing out Team Durant in the second quarter. Halftime, Anthony Simons puts on the show. Takes home the crown as your 2021 slam dunk champion by kissing the rim. In the second half, it's Giannis going back to work. Historic type of work. 16 for 16 from the field. Did not miss a shot. First player in NBA history to knock down 16 shots in an All-Star game and not miss. Team LeBron takes the third quarter as well. So they needed just 24 points in the fourth in honor of Kobe Bryant. And they got there in a hurry. Jaylen Brown, the three and the free. Damian Lillard, he hit 8 three-pointers. One off the record. Lillard says, you know what time it is. Dame time. Team LeBron hit 31 threes. They win it easily. Your final score, 170 to 150. And there is Giannis, your reigning Defensive Player of the Year and two-time MVP. Now your 2021 All-Star MVP as well.